Good morning. What is up, YouTube? It is the 17th. It is Wednesday, and I decided to film today. I am going to do a full day of eating, and I'm gonna try to get my whole workout in this video. We will see if that goes well. I need to write full day of eating on my hand because otherwise I will not record everything I eat. So you're gonna come along on the day with me. I am wearing a shirt from my place of work, and I spelled BCAs on myself. So Fort Mill Boot Camp is where I work, and then cheetah leggings from Victoria's Secret. Yeah. And there's Mom. She's doing legs today because she hates me and doesn't want to actually work out with me. Anyways, so I will catch you at the gym and see you there. First thing of the day is this. It is called Slim and Tone Pure Protein. It's a flavored syrup with pure protein, vanilla powder, and ice and water, and it tastes like a dreamsicle. Me and my mom both get orange. This is a regular, and like, it's like bigger than my head. It's only 110 calories ish, which is awesome. And yeah, I'll see you guys when I'm eating breakfast. What's up, guys? So my breakfast today, it's about 11, is going to be oatmeal in a jar of leftover, like the end of my peanut butter jar. The oatmeal is inside of it. You can see that. Gross. So peanut butter, sugar-free jelly, and Walden Farms chocolate syrup. I put that in my oatmeal every single day. Every single day. And it is so good. So you mix up the jelly and the Walden Farms sauce all in the oatmeal, and then I just put the peanut butter on top. But yeah, so that's what I'm gonna have. And I'll see you guys with what I'm eating next. Mom doesn't wanna be in the vlog. Hello. I'm going to Target with Mom and Teeter and gonna see if they're hiring anywhere because I need some more work. But that's all, so I'm gonna show you what I get at Target because I think we're gonna leave with a lot of stuff. What are we going for?
Really nothing.
We're not going for anything. We're just going, so see you there. we always get a regular Christmas tree, and apparently everyone in South Carolina gets fake ones. So we're looking for a place where we can cut down our own real tree and bring it into our house. And yeah, oh look where I am. Go figure. Two awesome finds. If you guys follow me on Twitter, you saw that yesterday. I really, really wanted chocolate covered cashews. Got it. And then I haven't found this anywhere else. Pumpkin spice extra. And I think that's all I'm gonna get. Well, we made it out alive. That's the positive part. All I got was that gum and the cashews and xanthan gum, which is really expensive. But I've never found xanthan gum, so I've never made smoothie bowls, but I'm going to now. And I will keep you guys updated on how that goes. I'll probably have one tonight and put it in this vlog. I wrote full day of eating on my hand, so I remember. First order of business is me going to class and eating an apple. It is a Honeycrisp apple. If you guys are wondering, it is the best flavor, kind, or whatever. Best apple out there. That's all I'm eating for now. Class is from 5 to 6:15. Then I'll be home for dinner. See you then. Actually, I forgot one thing. Also having this, I actually have one every single day of my life. I get absolutely zero. I hate the white, the blue, the red, the orange, all that. I absolutely hate them. They taste like juice, like a child's juice box. That's what they taste like to me. This actually has the carbonation and it tastes like an actual monster. So I just have to say one thing. I'm just going to thank God that it is 5 o'clock at night. It is November, the middle of November, almost Thanksgiving, and 73 degrees outside. That is a blessing. I could be back in Wisconsin right now where it's like 30 degrees every day. No, it's 73. I'm sweating in this. It's just beautiful. Hey guys, just got home from class. It is, what time is it? 6:30 and I'm having food. This is turkey chop and like 3 pounds of Brussels sprouts. And this is my like third meal of the day-ish. I don't know, I snacked a lot today. So yeah, I'll show you.
He's sad. He's sad. Oh, wait.
I'll show you what I have next, okay, bye. What's up, guys? Okay, last meal I think of the day. Otherwise, no, I'll probably do one more before I go to bed. It is protein ice cream. I bought the xanthan gum today I told you guys about. It is 1 scoop of protein, 1 cup of almond milk, and 1 teaspoon of xanthan gum all blended up. This is so much. Holy crap. But I'm going to eat this, and I will catch you guys with my next update. I topped it with Walden Farms and chocolate-covered cashews. Good morning, my lovely YouTube friends. It is currently 6:30 in the morning, and the last thing I ate last night was Arctic Zero. I look really rough right now, so I'm gonna make this short. This is the end of the vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, leave me a comment, whatever you want. If you want more full days of eating, I could probably make it more interesting than it was yesterday. If you have any ideas for anything else, let me know. Otherwise, I will see you in the next vlog, and I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful week.